Hello, beautiful soul. It's me again with our angels bringing them to you for this lovely two first days of the week. It's Monday and Tuesday. We're receiving their guidance and their inspiration for March 4th and 5th, 2019, of course. My name is Maria. It's a pleasure to receive you here in my channel. I'm here to connect you with your angels, to guide you and to help you connect with them in a deeper level, bring them on a daily basis to your life and help you understand that they are indeed here for you, to help you grow, to help you expand. So let's begin with our guidance. The cards are here, as you know. Let's begin shuffling. Let's see what the angels are preparing. What is the energy for the first 2 days of the week, beginning the week? We're still in the first week of the month. This week is very special. We have the new moon full of energy. Such a powerful new moon this week, this month, with really, really new beginnings and new energies. Card is here. Monday and Tuesday, we have Bridget. I don't know if you can see it. Bridget says, be careful. Caution is warranted. Look deeper into the situation before proceeding further. My dear beautiful soul, so what are they talking about here? They're asking you to slow down a little bit. Now with the new moon coming and all the energy that is within this week, fresh energy to recharge you, to uplift you, to open new doors, it's okay to slow down a little bit because things are going to happen. So if you force things to happen in your life right now, you might get stuck actually. Things might not work and you probably are feeling that. You're probably feeling like you're doing so much and you're not getting any results. Why? Because you are actually pushing something to happen when it's not the time yet. Things are not ready yet. The energy is not ready yet. But the new moon is bringing you certainty that it will happen. Just wait. Breathe and allow the fresh and new energies to come through. So slow down. It's okay to just stop a little bit, to see things clearly. You have to get out of the situation. You have to get out of the box and actually look at it from a different perspective. So the angels are warning you to be cautious, to be just a little bit more careful, a little bit more focused on what you're doing, but not in a forceful way. Okay, don't force things to happen. Allow things to come to your life when is the right time, when is the best time for you, for your purpose, for your highest good. And also, they're saying now, also allow things to come out of your life when is the time. Don't keep grabbing on things and on people to stay, to get in your life. When you see, when everything around you is showing you that it's not meant to be, it's not meant to be there anymore, release, let it go. It's okay. You're safe to do so. There's a whole new batch of fresh energy coming this week with the new moon. So just slow down a little bit. Stay with yourself a little bit more, especially this week. Try to stay in alignment with you, being authentic, being who you are, being calm, being peaceful, being joyful. The more you uplift your energy this week, the more you will be opening yourself up to receive these new energies, to receive these new vibrations that will open new doors for your life. So like they're saying, do not force anything. Do not push something to happen. Let it happen if it's meant to happen. Let it happen when it's meant to happen. And then you will see this is probably going to happen even faster than you can imagine. But if you keep forcing it, if you keep grabbing in it, because you're showing me, you know, like as if you are holding on things and trying to keep yourself there and trying to not to slip. Allow yourself to slip down. Allow yourself to fall. Because you might fall on the clouds. you might fall on something even greater. So don't force anything. Allow yourself to go with the flow. Allow all these new energies to take you where you're meant to be. Okay, my dear? This is really important. Don't resist. And don't force anything. Just stay with yourself. A little bit more quiet this week. A little bit more aligned. Meditating a little bit more. Staying in alignment with your divine truth. With your purpose, because these energies are going to help you greatly in your purpose, greatly in your life in general. So just don't force anything. Don't force things to come. Don't force things to go. Don't force things to stay. Let it be as it's meant to be. People, things, and situations in your life, even yourself. Allow yourself to be as you are now. You don't need to change anything. You don't need to force anything. They keep saying this word, forcing. Let it go, release, and then all these beautiful things will happen to you soon, because this new moon is bringing that to you. Okay, my dear beautiful soul, I hope this is resonating with you. I hope this is making sense to you, and if it is, leave me a comment below. Let me know if this is actually making sense to you, and if this is really touching your heart, touching your life in any way. Okay, thank you so much for being here. If you have not subscribed yet, stop right now. Click in the subscribe button below and in the bell right next to it. So be notified when a new video comes through. Okay, deal? You can also meet me on my Instagram and on my Facebook. I'm there every day. We can talk, we can chat, exchange more energy. You're more than welcome to join our beautiful souls everywhere. Okay? Take good care of yourself, my dear. Have a lovely week. Have a lovely Monday and Tuesday. Very uplifted, very full of energy, full of positive energy, full of joy, with your angels by your side always. I'll talk to you on Wednesday now. New moon. Take care and namaste.